Many patients have asked me about eardrum repair surgeries. These surgeries are performed for those who have a perforation in the eardrum, which is often due to an acute middle ear infection that wasn't properly treated, leaving a perforation in the eardrum. The patient usually complains of not hearing well, experiencing ringing in the ear, and having pus-like discharge from time to time. We need to conduct a hearing test before performing the surgery. After confirming that the problem is only with the eardrum and there are no other issues with the ear, we proceed with the surgery. The goal of this surgery is to place a graft, which can be taken from the muscles, in or the membrane of the muscles located above the ear, if we open the ear. Nowadays, we can also take a part of the cartilage in front of the ear, which does not affect the appearance of the ear, and use it to create a graft that we place behind the eardrum. This is so that the eardrum can adhere to it, because the problem with the eardrum is that it stands without anything behind it for the body to build upon. Therefore, healing becomes difficult, especially if a long time has passed since the eardrum's collapse. The purpose of the surgery is to place a graft behind the eardrum. This graft supports the healing process of the eardrum, and hopefully everything will be fine. Hearing improves and the ringing and discharge stop occurring. Well, this surgery can be performed in several ways. One method involves making an incision behind the ear to place the graft. Another method is done using an endoscope without making an incision. We insert the endoscope through the ear canal itself to perform the surgery. This procedure is not very painful, and when done with an endoscope, it is much better. After the surgery, it is prohibited for us to fly on airplanes, and it is prohibited for water to enter our ear until the eardrum heals. The results for hearing are good as long as the problem is only with the eardrum. Wishing you 1,000 times good health. If you like these videos, please subscribe to the channel. Feel free to leave any questions you have, and I will respond to them, to the comments that we receive. Wishing you 1,000 times good health.